The army was rushing forward, along with a successful armored operation in Spaitla. Another combat team carried out a strong flanking attack at Gafsa, forcing the Americans from the town. Over the next few days, they advanced another 80 kilometers, capturing airfields in Thalepta and creating a real threat to enemy supply lines. Without slowing down, the German forces headed northwest, trying to exploit their success and reach the strategically important Kasserin Pass and Spiba Gap. Confusion and near panic reigned in the Allied camp. Creating a defense plan was out of the question, and during the disorderly retreat, the French, British, and American troops suffered heavy casualties. Having miraculously broken through the enemy-occupied town, Terry Palmer's squad headed to Spiba, where the 6th Armored Division was holding the fort. Only by night, having outrun the advancing German troops, did they manage to reach the Spiba Gap and warn the Americans of the approaching threat.
Okay, guys, we need to organize defenses at this site as quickly as possible. The Americans are on their way to rescue us, but until they arrive, we can only rely on ourselves. We don't have many men, but grenades, explosives, and other stuff are plentiful at the warehouses. Besides, we have at our disposal some equipment and gunnery, including some new samples, so at least we won't be meeting Rommel empty-handed. Mine all possible access roads, prepare firing positions, check your weapons once again, and pray to all the gods you know for reinforcements to make it here on time. I want you to know that the fate of the entire African campaign may depend on us at the moment. That's why we have no moral right to lose this battle, no matter how strong the enemy may be. Take your positions, guys, and may God bless you all.
These are anti-tank and anti-personnel mines. We can strengthen our defenses well if we use them in the right places, if we protect the access roads.
Are these all we have left to defend the pass?
Yes, sir!
Got it, sir.
Warning ahead!
Got it, sir! Got it, sir!
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir!
Got it, sir. Got it, sir.
Yes, sir!
We're itching to fight. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Got it, sir! Ready on that, sir. Ready on that, sir. Yes, sir. Ready on that, sir.
Oh, my. Echt? Davon hat uns niemand etwas gesagt.
People to fill the gaps in our defense. There's no one else to help us, so we'll have to manage without any outside help.
What on earth is that? Has anybody seen tanks like those before? Looks like the Germans decided to play their trump card.
Side. Enemy attack! Enemy attack!
battle is still raging. It means our guys are still holding on. Lieutenant, send the tanks into combat. Use every available force to strengthen the perimeter.
To fight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
Got it, sir.
Stay the course.
To fight. Got it, sir. Got it, sir.
sir.
Ahead. sir.
One down.
Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Nobody told us about it.
By the time our forces arrived, just a few members of the 6th Panzer Division were left. Fortunately, we had time to build up some defenses, otherwise there would have been no one remaining. We've been told that this was Rommel's last daring attempt to win the battle for Tunisia, and that soon he would kick the enemy out of action. Rumor has it that the German army surrendered at Stalingrad, and that the tide has turned in this war. I really want to believe this, because I miss my homeland so much. I miss my mother, and I can't wait to sit by the fire in my cozy living room with a glass of good whiskey. One thing is for sure, half to death my life is set. If I'm lucky enough to get out of here alive,